we made our career out of habitat, and we've worked out a lot of science for it, and applying it now has been a blast. But typically the conversation goes, and it started this way here too, is we come in, we describe the habitat desert, which people get, and we describe what a baby fish feels and experiences, and then we say, we need to put some trees in. And we started with artificial trees, we got a mix of artificial and natural. But when we say we need to start with 300 and probably go up from there, and now we're north of 500, and we're gonna start this whole process again in 2 years and bump up everything again, why all the effort? Because it simply works. The beauty of cedar trees, this is a perfect marriage of wildlife habitat and fish habitat. So most wildlife managers, most a lot of properties north of south, cedar trees are a nuisance, or at the very least something that needs to be managed. There's lots of people making lots of money and lots of effort to pull cedar trees off the landscape. And here's a perfect marriage where, as a fish person, we want them down in the pond. This property and several around here, lucky that there's a neighbor down the road that wants to get rid of cedar trees, so the cost of the inputs are pretty cheap. So as long as we have the source that's there, you know, it's a win-win, and we can keep justifying putting all that in there because it simply works. So here's a question for you. This drives the property manager nuts. We put over 500 cedar trees, tons of work, many, many hours, a couple months for a couple summers. Got the lake just about where we want it, probably filling in a little bit more. And then after 4 to 5 years, you've lost the majority of the value of that. So if it only lasts that long, why do you do it?
Some people like to do it because even if it only lasts 5 years, the entry cost of cedar trees is generally a lot lower than going with any other kind of artificial habitat. You can go with an artificial habitat that will last forever, but the upfront cost is going to be a lot higher. It's a lot more palatable to find a source of cedar trees, put them in, and then replace them again 5 years from now.